Listen. Do you hear that?
The sound of the jungle.
Warning. The following content contains Atlas gameplay with Discord communications, in-game sound, and no 300x speed PvP clips. Viewer discretion is advised.
I wish I was a pirate on some ghost ship in the night, with nothing but the stars, the moon, and faith to be my guide. Steady as she goes, with my back to the wind. Then in a cloud of cannon smoke, I disappear again.
You're alive.
No, it's fine, guys. I don't care. I'm setting up that part of the shit while I wait for them to be telling me.
Yeah, I think somebody did a thing, right?
I've been doing it with them, all the metal I've been using.
They're gonna
Support more people
than probably. I don't know how I've been surviving this.
You guys should shoot this almost too. Yeah.
Depara.
Thank you.
barrel on the front. Repair the front castle.
Got it.
I think you hit their cannons on top.
I need a sail guy.
You're a Sandy? What?
No, he was just okay? Slightly north of the line. The line that you drew.
Open the sail.
And, I'm a little tilted.
Aww. How about you turn the sail to the right side?
Kingpin's so big, he might as well just be the sail. Why don't we take that sail down and put a blanket around Kingpin?
Hey, come on, keep it down, all right?
You at the one that I normally play on.
Damn!
Berg, I mean, don't you just pop on and start smack talking after we made this boat? I had to place every plank on this boat.
Before
we
get too burnt out, this,
I don't want
to
play it too much right off the bat.
You made him yell. You made him yell
a little bit tonight.
What's that?
Even if solo.
Whoa, get back on.
Occasionally,
get back on the sail. Unbelievable. Leaving his post.
Yeah. Do you guys know what Planet Hollywood is?
No.
It's a casino, right?
No,
that's Hard Rock Cafe.
No, yeah, Planet Hollywood's in casinos, just like in all of them.
Right?
Yeah, but it's a food chain, right?
Galleon behind you. Galleon behind.
At the Hollywood. Which is.
Hang on, let me get a name.
And my brother ordered, like, grilled chicken, right? So, first thing that came out. The chicken had fucking, like, frost on it, right? In a bun.
Void.
We're like, oh, what the fuck is this? And she's like, oh, I'm so sorry, I'll teat it up. I can't believe this is unbelievable.
Is Void our friends or no?
About to find out.
That's a galley, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then,
being the fire
back cannons. They have a little bit of a back cannon going on.
I have multiple ones.
I feel like it's a roll of the dice. Like sometimes you'll get some good shit, and then other times you'll just get sick.
What's up?
I haven't gotten sick. I've gone through a lot.
One island,
I think.
Nope.
Oh, he's fucking this galleon up, dude.
Yeah, the broadsiders is fucking on so much ammo.
Wait, Jade, what are you doing? Stay up top. I don't want to watch you go down.
You don't want to get fucking swiveled either.
No, look, your swivels are going to take care of him, right?
Hit or miss for me would be...
K-mode, Jade. K-mode.
Yeah, he's looking to do his job. Poorly, he's still trying.
Sorry, Jade, that worked.
I like how Jay actually fucked repairs.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there, they're fucked up.
Oh, it's sunk. That's it. He just sunk
nice.
A galleon. Good job, dude.
Good job. Just like that?
Mark it down. Get a tally on the board.
That's painful for them.
Well, no, the company just made an announcement. Why'd you attack our allies?
We don't have any allies.
Come here, yeah, bitch.
How many people like to say that?
Oh my god. Jake, did
I'm
you
so
hear
sorry,
that, man?
Sir.
What did he say?
He said, come here, bitch.
Mop him up! Mop him up!
You're lucky I don't have a grapple, sails. Bro. You punched your fucking ass.
You want a grapple?
You're mad.
Oh, jeez, I was gonna throw it to you.
Wah.
I just don't want you moving too much.
Farm some more metal and whatnot. Yeah, we need wood and metal. We need a little more wood.
You can literally climb, Jay, with the gliders. It's like you can literally just keep gliding around and get height.
Oh, well, I just missed, so.
Right.
Well, I only have one reload, so.
Should be enough.
Shot at me.
Wow.
What the?
Switch to swivel.
How dare you?
There's a lot of them on foot right now.
Tell me when you're done.
Go to TMO.
Fire, foolish fire. Nice.
Eddie.
Keep firing. Flame, foolish flame.
He has a flame, I think. Shoot.
No, he does.
Shoot! Nice!
Alright, hold on.
Shoot!
You shouldn't have shot, we were gonna let you go.
Shoot.
We were looking for obsidian.
Wait,
that's too bad.
I'm always shooting front as fast as I can.
Shoot.
Do it.
Huh? They don't have anything up right now.
Look at that fucking wall!
Oh, freak spotted. That's enough to go in. Let's go.
I was about to say, I'm guessing they closed that gate, that's probably what happens.
Oh, yeah, that's what we want.
No!
Wait, that's our bolt, Jay.
Broken did it!
What happened?
I broke it.
Oh my god, that guy on anchor.
Oh yeah.
My horses are fucked up.
That guy was waiting. Is that another? What is that? Fucking ship.
Collector!
Hey, is this you?
I need a repair.
I can still access it.
So I got 30 fortitude, I got 166 stam, and I got a 205 health. How's that for a level 62?
I don't think we're actually doing it. We're definitely not.
Jub Jub, are we doing Drake by any chance?
Yes, we're just getting the rest of these discos and then we're gonna go do it.
Oh, we are.
Okay.
Follow you, Berg.
J-U-B times two. You ever did this Drake before?
Do what? Should I start?
Have you ever done this Drake before? You ever done that flying dragon kill before?
If you want.
Boom.
They're both making weird, scary noises.
I don't know if
you
changed.
You excited about it?
Not,
sure.
The boar.
You seem kind of nonchalant, melancholy about
boar
it.
And
I think this is exciting. This is big,
LA?
Big stuff happening.
Yeah. Not sure exactly.
You need to hype up a little bit.
Yeah.
I just shot at you.
Shoot it. Did that kid?
Door open?
Kakash, if you want to look to see what's inside there, I'm streaming.
Fucking
this. Yeah, I just saw it.
I call dibs on the kit because I'm naked.
Is anyone on the drum deck?
Get back in there, bitch.
Coming. If anyone on the drum deck, I'm bringing already the.
I can bring it. The bear, come up.
Oh my god, get in and get the beds! Get in and get the beds with me!
Oh my god, yo, boy just boarded obsidian.
He's got like three health.
Oh my god.
You know, came in on you, bro. Ooh, nice.
Can I, like, when you see the Drake, you're gonna be like, whoa! Like, that's how I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be like, whoa, dude. What are you gonna be like? Are you gonna be like, oh my goodness!
Can you share some of your estrogen?
Do I need to share some of my estrogen? Is that what you said? You do know the Drake flies and everything, right? Jub Jub.
Jay made a new friend.
Did he?
J-U-B times two? You hear me?
What? I don't think he likes
The Drake, it flies. You took that into account, correct?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Just wondering.
In the back of their base, bro.
Swivel rider,
swivel.
Right now.
Someone get on the swivel!
Get on the...
Dude, I
can't name.
Justin, your mic. Grapple.
Bert, I got a naked running around up here with me.
I got grappled off, sorry.
Wow.
There's one inside. Oh wow, that hit me. As soon as that ceiling broke. Goddamn. Drag that back, please.
Battle for cannonballs. Got two kilns running right now with nearly 1,000 wood.
I mean, if they pull the gold, is it not just worth waiting 38 minutes and dropping our own flag somewhere else on the island?
Wait, is that what's gonna happen?
No, in 6 hours.
Okay.
themselves. Here's to us. Here's to us. Here's to us.
What's wrong with
him? No, I fucking hate Powerstones, dude. So many fucking retards spawn in and then fucking go AFK in the fucking way, and they just always in the fucking way. I'm sick and tired of it.
Oh dude. Man, he's cutting them up. He's cutting them up.
What are we doing?
I think Guthan's on a warpath, and I'm okay with that.
I love it when Guthan's mad.
Last game, it was just a bunch of people screaming at each other. It was fantastic.
Well, thank you, sir.
Hey, how dare you fucking guess his fucking binary fucking association?
Shut up, Grandma.
Good one, Thermo.
Listen here,
great
Thermo.
Execution.
He's
got good execution, too.
Good, I'm good. Spit it the fuck out.
I'll fucking think of something here in like 5 minutes, all right, motherfucker?
Grab a piece so people don't steal it for me. Just grab like a shirt. Because I'm about to fucking just stare in my eyes. It's not going to end well. Why are you staring at your hands? Are they... What are you staring at your hands for? Just stare in my eyes. It's all going to end soon. Whoa, but...
Take a screenshot of that.
What about future Jub Jubs?
And why are they capitalized? Do you think they stand for something?
You ask too many damn questions.
Well, I like to figure out things.
You cannot place any bets on those islands that you head into. Just head to the main island.
I didn't mean to have that. The fucking boat turns because it's going too damn fast.
Mine doesn't stand for anything. Mine, you know, Captain Morgan. It's actually a funny story. I'll tell it. I drank Captain Morgan, you know, the rum one time. It was an enjoyable night, but that's about it. The funny thing this season is, you're going to laugh, I couldn't actually spell out Captain, because I'm not sure if someone took it or if I kept misspelling it or something, but it wouldn't allow Captain Morgan. It only allowed Captain Morgay. It left the N off at the end, so I had to do Cap, C-A-P-N, or no, I'm sorry, C-A-P-T, period, space Morgan. That's hilarious. You know what I'm talking about, Jub Jub?
Sure.
This guy's not having it.
Well, sometimes I put my leg up on the bed. I'm fucking my girl.
He says it's hilarious.
I do that because my foot starts, my foot after walking all day needs to be put on ice, and they say to raise it.
It's been a very interesting conversation for the past 30 minutes.
It's been 30 already?
Pretty damn close.
It's like time flies when you're having fun, am I right?
Have you heard Jub Squared is taking us to the Drake?
He has a donk.
Where are we going?
The Drake. They call him Drake. He flies.
What happened there?
He flies.
What happens? The question is, does he hit people?
You glitch through the boat?
Well, I think they got a plan for that in case he does.
Hey, you know, hey, that's...
We're gonna fuck it right in the neck.
Hit. That's our plan.
JUB Times Square, did you build this boat? Is this yours, or did you can't commandeer it?
I don't know. I'm not the one to grab this boat.
Oh, you didn't produce this boat? I was just wondering. I could have sworn I built a boat called Transfer as well. And I couldn't find it anywhere.
Probably this boat.
Okay, you found it for me. Jump hey, to the Jub. Power of two. Your boat is, or your beard is ginger, and your boat is brown. Are you thinking about switching it more towards a ginger boat and a brown beard? It could be probably fun for Halloween coming up and everything.
Hey, Jub, do you have any lotion? My nipples are chafing in this.
Have you seen the Yeti yet? There are Jubs. The thing's roaming around out in them caves and everything. I haven't been able to get through that wall. You know the little force field wall?
We're approaching.
Hey, Jub, do you know what a
We're approaching the Yeti? I thought we were doing the Drake.
What?
Why are we doing the Yeti?
What Yeti?
That's what I'm saying. I don't want to do. I don't think I'm ready to do the Yeti. Are we doing the Drake yet?
We're gonna do the Yeti.
Oh, okay. Well, I think it's better if we do the Drake, but I wasn't ready for the Yeti yet.
I think we're gonna do the Drake though first.
Timo has perfect. Poop on his head.
Is it okay if we hey Jub Squared, is it okay if we paint your beard the same color as Mr. Timo's hair over there when you're in the logout room alone?
I don't think Jub's ever played with
Make sure all of y'all have carbines and they're loaded.
Uh oh. Are we approaching the Yeti?
Just ignores you.
Shit is getting I saw
Guthin like body snatching people into the logout room, and then he was playing the song "I Think We're Alone Now." I don't think anybody's around. And then, you know, I peeked around the corner and he was doing
Guthin,
something weird with the body.
What do you got to say
about yourself? Guthin, how could you?
No, just know everyone logs out sooner or later.
Oh my God, there's an altercation.
How much health do you have? That's the
stop
question.
Stop resisting arrest.
Whip it away.
Hey, guys, stop hitting each
put
other.
Put it away.
You'll break your gun.
Easy.
Oh, that's actually really true.
Calm down. We don't have the buff for the good shit yet.
Also, I was like one more hit from passing
God,
out.
We're so doomed.
Hit it one more time.
And Thermo fucking is the voice of reason here.
One more time again. Just one time.
So how you guys do it?
Oh, is that Stalin? Stalin.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, nothing. I was talking to my good friend here, Jub Jub Squared divided by two, and I was wondering, have you ever fought this Yeti before?
More of a one-sided conversation.
Welcome to what Yeti?
Well, apparently there's a Yeti that we need to shoot because we're going to the ice zone.
Oh, okay.
No, I don't know.
He's not giving much information. He's kind of being a little bit of a tease, but we're thinking about probably heading that way and taking out this big bad beast.
You guys know what's crazy?
Okay.
In 8 seasons of playing this game,
so,
I've never actually killed
you guys
the
watch
dragon.
Any good hentai lately?
Well, I was looking at your nipples.
I killed it could be a touchy subject, but I killed Kawaz's dragon.
So, Jub's time squared.
You think 30 shots?
Let's share back and forth. We'll get to know each other a little bit better. I've got a question for you. Why don't you share an example or a time when you gather information from multiple sources? Like, what's the last time you've pretty much done that activity? I'll share mine. I've gathered multiple information from sources. Last time I visited Wikipedia.com. I'm pretty sure it was on, like, tooth care, because I have, my mouth is littered with cavities requiring root canals in different situations. But we can probably go, what have you been experiencing? Is there any place that you've been looking for information?
Probably trying to figure out how to turn in-game voice.
So, Jub, in quotation marks, Kazutu? Can you hear me?
Give me a second, I'm in the middle of something.
Oh, okay. Are you driving
Morgan,
the boat? You've been...
Morgan, come outside.
Great at multitasking up till now. Interesting. Let me look outside for real quick
actually,
for you.
He's in the middle of sinking something.
Oh my goodness. Hang on, I gotta relay this information. Jub, you just ran into an island. I warned you about, like, not being able to see while you're on the wheel. So I'm going to put you down for the whole gathering information from outside sources thing with me coming back to this door and telling you about the whole, like, you crashing into an island thing. I'm going to put you down for that. So let's move on to the next question. Share an experience when you applied new technology or information in your job, and how did it help your company? I'll start. So I learned about this whole like Drake thing, and what I did was I kind of boosted morale and got everyone ready. Obviously, guns in the box, and everyone got armed, and we're ready to begin. You want to start, Jub? You want to take that from that, Jub? I'll go ahead and follow up the question. Share an experience where you applied new technology or information in your job. How did this help your company? Do I? What do I do for a living?
That was the question.
Well, I don't think that's the question. I'm looking on this list. That's not the question.
I don't care about the list. I'm asking you a question.
Auditor.
I'm a librarian. What do you do?
What do I do? I'm dreading right now.
I actually I have a really esteemed library right out of Flint, Michigan, if you're ever interested in being down that way. Just don't use the water fountain, but you can come right on in and I'll set you up with
some good old reading.
It's coming. Is this the Yeti? Guys, Yeti on the way. Yeti on the way.
Yeti, that's a dragon.
They actually live in Flint, Michigan.
Can someone kill this Leatherwing?
I didn't reload my gun. Oh my god.
James, don't look on the boat.
Oh, fuck me.
The dragon.
Fuck me, dude. I'm getting fucked.
Oh shit.
Dragon.
He just set me on fire, dude. Is that you?
The first time might have been me.
Oh, fuck that! Oh, there's a spider! Why is there a spider?
Oh my god, there's an actual spider on the boat!
I think it's dead.
No, it's not! It's not dead!
No, it's not dead! It's not dead! No, oh my god!
Teaming up. You gotta punch it, you gotta punch it!
Oh my Christ, I'm on fire again somehow! How did this even happen? I'm dead! Alright, we're gonna go through the line, right? And we're gonna find out who didn't shoot the dragon enough times.
Right now.
So we'll start with you, Therma. How many bullets you got left?
I still need like 4 more stones, so.
I died.
Alright, he's getting kicked off the company. Annie, how many bullets you got left?
90.
Okay, that's unreal. Timo, how many bullets you got left?
Got a 49 and one.
Okay, he shot one fucking. He shot 0 bullets.
I died.
Q, okay. How many bullets you got left? Okay, got his tongue. TMG, I don't even want to fucking talk to you. Taylor, how many bullets you got left in that bullet?
Some crab when I was
23.
Doing my essences.
23.
Like jet black.
So far, we've got a winner.
With yellow.
You pussies need to catch up.
Looks fucking awesome.
ICUP, how many bullets you got left?
I had 55.
Okay, that's pathetic. Cash, how many bullets you got left?
You can put cannons on these little shit boats. You have to take
that's
a sail
not
off
the correct along. Answer.
Okay,
sir.
He doesn't even want to talk to me. That's a bad sign. That's a bad sign.
Inside of a shipyard.
Do it. Frank, how many bullets you got left? Okay, he's fighting a pigeon, so obviously he has.
Frank, leave my chicken alone. Frank. Yep.
He's fighting a pigeon. He's really he's practicing.
That's a high level cock right there. 144 cock.
That's what I'm saying. I like that in my kitchen.
Pull your durability, Frank, on your gun.
Hardbard. How many bullets you got left in your inventory, brother?
Get that, Cam.
Cam, you've been replaced by high level cock.
Cameron is AFK.
What'd you say? You gotta speak with your mouth.
You guys are gonna have to start running naked and looking for.
What? What? You gotta speak over these people. Just yell it. Just really scream it. I can see your mouth moving, but I don't hear anything coming out. Alright, I'm gonna come back to you, alright? You get it together. Okeson, how many bullets are we looking at?
He's lying, he took too long.
What the fuck?
6. I have 6 bullets left.
Okay, we've got a new winner! We've got a new winner! Who can beat 6 bullets left?